I'm feeling hungry. Let me switch on the video first. Let this class go away. Let me play for some time.
Never switch off your camera and attend the classes. Eye contact with your teacher helps in better understanding of the concept.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, actually I was not feeling well yesterday, so I couldn't attend the class. Sorry, ma'am. I'll be regular from tomorrow. My God, I've missed out on so many topics. God, please help me. Henceforth, I'll be regular.
Now, did you see Priya? She had to pay the price for not being regular. She got panicked during the exam and scored very bad. Remember, students, the first step towards success is being punctual.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, will you please wait for a minute? I am not getting my books and pencils.
Okay, beta. Go and get it fast.
Thank you, ma'am. Now you can continue. I have brought my books and pencils with me.
Dear children, while going for your online classes teaching, you must keep your books beside you along with your pencil box. And also do not forget to keep a water bottle along with you.
So, while going through online classes, students should not forget to keep all their books in accordance to their timetable beside them. And also should not forget to keep their stationaries and also a water bottle along with them. Thank you.